गुड मॉर्निंग डियर स्टूडेंट्स, आई विद्या सागर योर एसएस टीचर वेलकम यू ऑल इन द ई लर्निंग क्लास ऑफ ऑनलाइन इंटरनेशनल स्कूल इंसुआ। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस सेकंड वीडियो लेक्चर ऑन द टॉपिक नेचुरल वेजिटेशन एंड वाइल्ड लाइफ। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, एज वी हैव डिस्कस्ड अबाउट द ट्रॉपिकल एवरग्रीन फॉरेस्ट, नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट ट्रॉपिकल डिसीडियस फॉरेस्ट। सो इन दिस फॉरेस्ट बेसिकली द नॉर्मल इट मीन्स एडिक्वेट अमाउंट ऑफ रेनफॉल इज अवेलेबल एंड द ऑल्सो द फेवरेबल सॉइल कंडीशन इज ऑल्सो अवेलेबल। सो नॉर्मली विद इन दीज एरियाज बेसिकली इन द प्लेन एरियाज ऑफ द आवर कंट्रीज दीज टाइप ऑफ वेजिटेशन आर यूजअली फाउंड। ओके, नाउ इन द वर्ल्ड पार्ट like the North Australia, Central America, these areas experience the seasonal changes as these trees also shed their leaves in the dry season, okay, and to conserve the water. It means, see, where through the leaves the transpiration is taken place, okay, so if the leaves will shed, then all the water it will contained within the tree, within the root. Okay, that's why the different type of trees also found here, like the sal, teak, neem, shisham, okay, hardwood trees also used for making of the furnitures, transport, construction materials, as well as the fauna which are found here, like the tiger, lions, elephants, langurs, monkeys. Okay, now next is temperate evergreen forest. The name suggests us that this may be the evergreen, and it usually happens that it is located in the mid latitudinal coastal region. This type of basically जो है वो बारिश वाले क्षेत्र में जो है ये इस तरह के पाए जाते हैं, यानी कि किनारे है ना, समुद्र के किनारे वाले इलाके में। They are commonly found in the eastern margin of the continent, यानी कि पूर्वी सीमांत जगहों पे जो है ये पाए जाते हैं, बेसिकली इन ईस्ट यूएसए, साउथ चाइना, साउथ ईस्ट ब्राज़ील। दे कंप्राइज, यहाँ पे जो है बोथ हार्ड लकड़ी भी पाई जाती है और सॉफ्ट भी पाई जाती है, लाइक द ओक, पाइन, यूकेलिप्टस। नाउ टेम्परेट डिसीडियस फॉरेस्ट है ना, जिसे कहते हैं कि एज वी विल गो टू द हायर लैटिट्यूड्स, यानी कि जैसे जैसे हम ऊंचाई पे बढ़ेंगे है ना, देयर आर मोर डिसीडियस फॉरेस्ट, यानी कि डिसीडियस फॉरेस्ट जो है वो ज़्यादा होंगे। दिस फाउंड इन द नॉर्दर्न पार्ट ऑफ यूएसए, चाइना, न्यूजीलैंड, चिली, ऑल्सो फाउंड इन कोस्टल रीजन ऑफ वेस्टर्न यूरोप, और दे शेड देयर लीव्स इन द ड्राई सीजन है ना, टू कंटेन द वाटर, एज वेल एज कॉमन ट्री जो है ओक, एज वेल एज एनिमल्स, फाउनाज आर डियर, फॉक्सेज, वोल्व्स आर एनिमल्स कॉमनली फाउंड, बर्ड लाइक फीजेंट्स, मोनाल ऑल्सो फाउंड हेयर। सो यू कैन सी दिस। नाउ द मेडिटेरियन वेजिटेशन, मेडिटेरियन एट द नेम सजेस्ट दैट दीज आर फाउंड इन द मेडिटेरियन रीजन, एज यू विल सी दैट दिस टाइप ऑफ द regions basically it is in the marginal areas, like those continents which are covered by the temperate evergreen and deciduous forest. The west and southwest margin of the continents are different, it means the marginal areas of east and west are different, and they are also having the Mediterranean vegetation. It mostly found in around the Mediterranean Sea in Europe, Africa and Asia. As we know that the Mediterranean Sea basically the European areas are just covered, okay, so Africa, Europe, these areas are basically bounded, okay, the Mediterranean Sea. Now this kind of vegetation also found there, okay, in USA, Southwest Africa, Southwest America, Southwest Australia, okay, as well as These regions mark for the dry summer and mild rainy winter. Citrus fruits, it means those fruits containing the acidic. Okay, these are like the orange, figs, olives, grapes, commonly cultivated here, and peoples have removed the natural vegetation in order to cultivate what they want. This is not the wildlife is not much found here. Now that is coniferous forest. It means those forests which are in the conical shapes. वैसे forest जो conical shapes में पाए जाते हैं. So in the higher latitudes, as we will move upward toward the higher areas, there we will found that the coniferous vegetations are found. Okay, these are also known as taiga. It means above 50 to 70 degree higher latitudes, these vegetation can be found. Okay, these trees are found like the salima found in Himalayan evidence. It means if we'll move to the up to the 90 degree, then we'll be found that there is no any areas where, it means though no any place is there where it is not covered with the thick ice sheet, but in the mid 50 to 70 degree northern latitude, we found that it is favorable for the vegetations and which are the conical. Okay, now the tall soft wood green trees are here. The woods are also useful for making pulp and making manufacturing of paper, newsprints, match boxes and packing boxes are also made from the soft wood. Now as we have seen the stick, matchstick. Now the cheer pine, cedar are important variety of trees in this forest, as well as silver fox, polar bear are also commonly found here. Okay, dear friends, read the paragraph and keep watching. Thank you.